Coronation Street cast, ex-star teases huge return for fan favorite. Coronation Street actress Wendy Peters, who famously played Cilla Battersby Brown in the ITV soap, has hinted at the possibility of her much-loved character returning in the future as she spoke out about why she left in the first place in an exclusive interview with Express.co.uk. The 50-year-old actress is currently starring in feel-good show Salad Days, flexing her musical muscles, having departed from the cobbles in order to take on new challenges. Speaking about her time playing Cilla, she gushed, "I had a wonderful time in Koi. I had a great 4 years, but I wanted to sort of get out and push myself again and do lots of different things. And I've been very, very lucky since I went that I have done loads of theater, some radio, lots of concerts, which brings my singing back to the forefront, lots of voiceovers, and I love the variety I get now," she added. Wendy told Express.co.uk there could be a chance of Cilla making a Coronation Street comeback, however. "The thing is, never say never," she teased. "I had such a wonderful time. I'm very lucky. When I asked to leave, they didn't kill her. She's still around somewhere. I think she's in Wolverhampton at the moment. I'm lucky that my kids are still within the show." She explained how she tries to keep up with the soap's storylines when she has the chance, saying, "I dip in every now and then when I can, usually on an omnibus on the weekend, to catch up with what they're up to." Wendy made a brief return to Koi in 2014, during which she reprised the role of Cilla when the storyline of the barmaid's struggle with osteoporosis was revealed. She subsequently left again weeks later, with Cilla's daughter Fizz, played by Jenny McAlpine, accompanying her to take care of her in order to write Jenny out of the show for her maternity leave. "I popped back in about 3 years ago to help out with Jenny's maternity leave, and it was lovely to revisit for a short space of time," Wendy recalled. "Just that 6 weeks to catch up with everybody and then get back out. So I would never say never. If there was a really nice storyline or I felt I wanted to go back, I'd be silly, somebody would be silly to say, no, I'm not going back. You never know when you might want to or when you might need to," she added. The star of stage and screen, who has also appeared in the likes of Bad Girls and a production of The Mystery of Edwin Drood, said she was grateful for the opportunity to explore a broad range of disciplines, from TV to radio to singing. Asked whether she preferred theater to soaps, she admitted, "You always love what you're doing at the time, and I love both disciplines for different reasons. But if somebody were to say to me that I could only do one for the rest of my career, it would definitely be the theater. It's my first love, and there's nothing like having that company feel and having an audience out there, a live audience, and a live band," she said. "There's nothing like that feeling." Opening up about her role in Salad Days, which is currently on tour around the UK, she explained excitedly, "It's basically about university graduates Timothy and Jane who are going out into the world, and I play Jane's mother, Lady Redburn. She is just very happy for her daughter to go out and marry the best man she possibly can. It's so 1950s, she just wants her to marry well and then everything will be fine, of course," she laughed. In the meantime, her daughter has secretly already married Timothy, and they've been asked to look after a piano for the month, which they're getting paid to look after, and the piano makes people dance. "It's an absolutely bonkers storyline, and it really is one of those feel-good, come to the theater and forget about everything which is happening outside for 2 hours, which I think we kind of need at the moment." The actress insisted, "Everything that's going on in the world, come and see Salad Days and you'll laugh so much, but your feet will also be tapping along because it's got really catchy, fabulous numbers."